We're one step away from either having a Planet of the Apes situation or having an all-out Jurassic Park thing come true. For years, scientists have been trying to find a way to either create new creatures or merge them with human DNA for a terrifying human-animal hybrid, sparking the endless debate of whether or not it's ethical to be messing with forces such as this. That never stopped ambitious scientists and researchers from conducting experiments. For the creepiest-looking animal yet, keep watching all the way to number 1. Before we get on with the top 7 most terrifying animals created by humans, make sure you support us and subscribe to our channel on the bottom right. After that, hit the bell button below and we are good to go. Number 7. Human-Chimpanzee Hybrid. It doesn't get more terrifying than this. And this experiment gets even scarier when you find out that it probably would have succeeded if the government hadn't shut down the entire thing. Since humans and chimpanzees are closely related, sharing 95% of their DNA sequence and 99% of coding DNA sequences, a hybrid between the two is more likely to survive than any other hybrid. According to two scientists from Shenyang, in 1967, they were a part of a team that successfully impregnated a female chimpanzee with human sperm, creating the world's first human and chimpanzee hybrid. This team's goal was very Planet of the Apes-esque, meaning they wanted to create an intelligent, highly evolved chimpanzee with a larger brain and a wide mouth. And brace yourself for this. They were trying to make this new creature speak. However, their intentions weren't exactly pure, and that hybrid wasn't going to live a good life. In fact, this sounds like the perfect origin story before chimp-human hybrids took over the world and branded us as slaves. The team planned to use it as basically a slave and make it herd sheep and drive carts. Eventually, they planned to send it to space. However, before this hybrid could be born, the Cultural Revolution in the People's Republic of China intervened. The scientists were sent off for farm labor and the chimpanzee died of neglect before she could come to term. It's believed that she was already 3 months pregnant. Number 6. Rabbit Man. The Rabbit Man only lived for a few days before it was destroyed and harvested for its stem cells. In 2003, Shanghai witnessed the first successful human-animal hybrid experiment that was developed in a laboratory dish. A team of researchers and scientists fused together human cells in rabbit eggs. What they created was an entirely new creature, one that was half rabbit and half human. What also makes this experiment more eerie and unusual than the rest is that they found that the majority of the creature's DNA that was growing inside the rabbit eggs was human. If the creature had continued to live past a few days, it would have been more man than animal. Many people have tried to do similar experiments, but this Shanghai team was the first to actually succeed. And since the creature was destroyed, the world never got to see how this animal would have grown up to look like. Number 5. Pig-Human. If regulations weren't holding back Hiromistus Nakauchi, forcing him to destroy every hybrid embryo he makes, who knows what his zoo of hybrids would look like? Nakauchi's goal is to create a farm of animals whose organs and hearts can be harvested for humans' use. Of course, his experiments are controversial around the world. He had to leave his home country of Japan because his type of work is illegal. The United States of America welcomed him though, and the US Army even gave him a $1.4 million grant to pursue his experiments. In 2017, his team was able to create 186 embryos for a pig-human hybrid. The most human creature out of their experiment only had 0.01% human DNA, which isn't enough to make a creature with human organs. Still, that's terrifying progress. The creatures were only allowed to develop for 28 days before they're destroyed. Right now, it's believed that the team is working on a sheep-human hybrid. Next, Nakauchi also plans to grow human cells in mouse and rat embryos, and then transplant those embryos into surrogate animals. Up until recently, Japan had a law that forbade the growth of animal embryos that contained human cells beyond 14 days. They also forbade the transplant of such embryos into a surrogate uterus. However, since Japan's Education and Science Ministry released new guidelines on the creation of human-animal embryos, they allowed them to be transplanted into surrogate animals and brought to term. Nakauchi now has the green light to continue his research in his homeland, though he says he plans to do so slowly. He also claimed that he will not attempt to bring any hybrid embryos to term for a long time in the future. Instead, he plans to only grow hybrid mouse embryos up to 14 and a half days, when their organs are mostly formed. The same type of experiment will apply to rats, growing them to near term. In the future, he plans to grow hybrid embryos in pigs for up to 70 days. He just needs the government's approval. Before we continue with one animal created by humans whose existence will cause you chills, just hit the like button to fully support us. Number 4. Human mice. This experiment isn't as terrifying as it is horrifying, and it's the attempt to make mice-human hybrids by grafting human anal sphincters onto mice. This started back in 2011, and according to the scientists, they've built a replacement sphincter that they hope can one day benefit human patients. The team bioengineered the anal sphincters, succeeding in making them complete with human nerves and muscles. These sphincters can also generate blood supply and become part of the flesh when grafted onto the animal's bodies. The researchers were ecstatic when the mice were able to relax and contract them like natural sphincters. Number 3. A herd of 300 cows that produced human milk. Russian and Belarusian scientists are able to genetically modify goats to give them the ability to produce human breast milk. Their embryos were injected with human cells and developed inside a surrogate animal's body. It's believed that this team collaborated with monkey researchers to avoid legal issues in the US and Spain, where primate research is more heavily regulated. Following this, a team in China was able to come up with similar results. The product animal was a cow. 300 cows to be exact, that weren't able to make the milk 100% human. The milk had 60% of the lysozyme and lactoferrin, components that characterize human milk. Since the experiment was relatively successful, the scientists planned on getting human breast milk in grocery stores and on shelves. The plan was to release their product in 2014, but no one exactly lined up to buy mutant human cow milk. Number 2. Sheep-Goat Chimera. The potential this experiment made makes for a great horror movie, don't you think? Not to be confused with a sheep-goat hybrid. The sheep-goat chimera is an animal that was produced by combining the embryos of a goat and sheep, and isn't the result of a goat mating with a sheep. What you're looking at is called geep, and it's entirely created in a lab. Time described the animal as a zookeeper's prank, a goat dressed in a sweater of angora. The very first sheep-goat chimeras, and these are multiple, not just one, were created by researchers at the Institute of Animal Physiology in Cambridge, England. This team reported their success in 1984, having created a chimera that was a mosaic of goat and sheep cells and tissues. Number 1. The Earmouse. The Earmouse is one of the most successful human-animal hybrids of all time. It was created by Charles A. Vacani. And it's exactly what it sounds like, a mouse with a human ear on its back. This ear was made of biodegradable materials, and it was slowly absorbed in the mouse's body. So this ear was an actual, legit, biological ear, cartilage and flesh and everything. In theory, it could have been even surgically removed and grafted onto a human being. This experiment's purpose was to help plastic surgeons reconstruct human ears. If someone lost theirs, they could have one that's made of animal cartilage and flesh grafted on. However, before the project could escalate onto human trials, the researchers ran out of funding. And if he could just secure roughly another $1 million in funding, then the lead scientist believes he can successfully continue the project and bring another ear mouse to life. That was all for today, guys. Let us know in the comments which of these animals do you think are the scariest. Is it unethical to create such experiments? Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel so we can keep creating videos for you. Till the next one.